Hey Josh, have you seen that bullshit video someone made about you of D roasting you? No, I haven't seen it. Okay, so haters be making videos about me on YouTube trying to make fun of me. Watch me wash this with a straight face. You ready for this shit?
Me and Cobra are dating. We are not dating because I don't go out with posers. So I don't care if this hits you because you're nothing but a creep. And to be honest, you're not a goth. You're just an emo metalhead kind of thing, kind of abomination of it. You're not a goth. You turn off the comment section on every video because you can't take criticism.
Okay, she doesn't, this bitch doesn't understand why I have the comment sections turned off on my videos. Okay, GothicDee, let me ask you something. How would you feel if people are trying to release your address, release where you work? It's not that I can't take criticism, GothicDee. It's that people have cyber harassed me to the point where I cannot have comments on my videos. And you are talking about abomination. How the fuck do you have a job with those obnoxious, ugly piercings in your fucking face? Who the fuck made you queen of Gothland? Fucking narcissistic attitude that these fake poser goths have. Like, straight up.
When you do, you lash out and you call everyone if then that. You know, I don't really care that you've been doing it for like 10 years. Like, I mean, for someone who's doing it 10 years, Why are you acting like a 12-year-old and lashing out at the people?
The reason why I lash, see, and how is that an insult? You're not even being original. You're just taking a looped thing from Family Guy, like this internet meme. And your fucking accent is stupid. Like, what the fuck is this shit? Like, you want to fucking sit there that and say that I'm fucking 12 years old? When you have these obnoxiously hideous piercings in your fucking face. Eyebrows shaved so fucking skinny that they might as well not be eyebrows at all. Like, you look like a stereotypical, oh, look at me, I'm from Europe, I'm the snooty, I know it all goth attitude, and it's just disgusting. You wanna call me a creep? You goddamn right I'm a creep. I'm a creep and I make it look good. I'm a sexy ass creep. Is that supposed to hurt my little feelings? You act like I'm the first, you act like you're the first chick to call me a creep. Like, seriously, GothicDee, get off your fucking high horse. What is this? GothicDee response to trolls in King Cobra translated, and wow, that was kind of sexy. Hell yeah. Thanks, GothicDee. You know what? I want to give her a shout out on YouTube because that was a pretty sexy fart. GothicDee response to trolls in King Cobra translated and plus condensed. So some chick's just ripping ass to respond to me. Huh. That's kind of sexy, I'm not gonna lie. She's just sitting there fucking in these tiny-ass black pants like, you might have stained your Asperger's there. So, wow. Like, this hot-ass goth chick just farts for me on camera. See, I have to wonder if there's a troll paying her to do all this, because I'm finding it seriously hard to believe that this goth chick is this obsessed with me. She claims to be taken, but every time I make a fucking video responding to her shit, she makes one right back. I'm gonna watch the GothicDee video and pretend like I'm jacking off to it, but I'm not really gonna do it. Just to be a smart ass. It's a troll video, my man. Yeah, I know it is. I know it is. I'm not stupid. You thought I was gonna do that for a second, didn't you? No.